up to something.
Well, I would not claim otherwise.
You are?
I am. Benjamin Franklin. The Congress has sent me here as a representative of the United States to elicit France in our war against England. America requires men, money, and arms. Without your aid, the United States will end before it has begun.
Grandfather,
how long must we stay?
Until we win France to our side, or we are hanged.
Is there a third choice?
Diplomacy must never be a siege, but a seduction.
We both know you are trouble.
You're up to something.
I am plotting to deliver ships to the United States.
No, you're up to something else.
We have made an offer.
Beware the Frenchman's promise.
Is everything all right?
Possibly not.
Someone is spying on us.
Be careful. France has nothing to gain joining with America. The British will defeat you. It may cost us. It will cost you more.
If the price is our lives, we'll pay it. I don't know who I can trust. I'm here to help my country. But time is running out.
Who are you really?
You are what the world requires you to be.
This is a dangerous game.
That's just the sort of game I like.